light the brightest moon in 100 years, floods the streets of Rome, and I am standing here wondering where the ghosts of antiquity hide on nights like this. Once a century, where do shadows fall when there's only light? And why'd you follow me halfway round the world tonight? And what I'd give right now not to even care. And then this could be someone else's prayer. On a sleepless night by St. Stephen's Green, oh, I turned and tossed with my Irish dreams. And when the morning shone through the burned off mist, I could sense you still, just as close as this, just as close as brush against a cheek. Now it's your voice I hear, and it's your name I speak. But when I look around, there's no one there. How I wish you were someone else's prayer. Twilight comes as a silent guest, and of all its gifts, I like stillness best. Except for tin roof rains that commence with spring, it's a lullaby when that tin roof sings. Now you can look for me on the streets of Rome or in Dublin town, but I've gone back home. I would always be just a stranger there, and now you're free to be someone else's prayer. Thank you.